won't hold long. Still has no idea what's under their noses, but they'll find the safe house eventually. Let's keep moving. No sign of the path safe house yet. starting to think we're in the right place. What do you think? Closer. Hurry up, buddy. Easy now. See your Junda sent me.
Master Junda, you used the Force, you're Cal Kestis.
It's time to go. The Empire's closing in.
Which is why this must make it back to Master Junda. These contact codes cannot fall into the hands of the Empire.
Another route. There's a lot of patrols.
We can manage. Careful, there is danger nearby.
Enemy spotted!
Vengeance will be mine.
Desert ghost. What they were about to find.
Good. They must never learn that the path was here.
Is that for luck?
No. For me. Jump through, Cal! Now!
I can't believe this!
Believe it! Well done!
Thank you.
us up.
I have an idea, but I need an opening.
How did you do that?
A ritual I learned when I returned to Dathomir. It is taxing.
You okay?
I am fine.
Come on, let's get these codes to Seer. Focus. Let's move.
All right.
Thank you.
Brothers, sisters, we have a most honored guest. The wise one who instructed Master Junda. Come, come, Master Cordova. You must be wary from your travels. I will show you the way.
I can't believe Master Cordova is really here. All that time following in his footsteps.
I have enjoyed getting to know him. I've never met a Jedi with a better sense of humor.
You've only met me and Seer.
That's right.
Seer. He couldn't save Armaeus. He gave his life for this. I'm sorry.
I know you did your best, Cal. The Empire?
They did not track us.
Hey, Scrapper. Glad you made it back in one piece.
Master Cordova, did you find a way across the Abyss?
No. But you may have, Cal. Bode and I were able to find some interesting data in the archives.
Let's show them what we dug up.
Centuries ago, the Republic established a colony on Kobol to study a stellar anomaly known as the Abyss. Santari Kree led the research team.
That's Z with them.
Early attempts to navigate the Abyss ended in disaster. The Republic was on the verge of abandoning the project.
And then guess who volunteers to fly in alone and discovers a planet on the other side?
Dagon.
Using the data from his voyage, Kree invented the Abyss Compass to guide others safely to Tanil.
The Republic established a settlement, the Jedi built a temple, just like you said, Cal.
Regrettably, a time of peace and prosperity was disrupted when Outer Rim Marauders invaded.
I saw them too, but how'd they get across the Abyss?
They must have stolen a compass. Don't worry, we won't be so careless.
Overwhelmed, the Republic abandoned Tanilor, and the Jedi Council ordered Kree to destroy the compass.
Dagon Gera refused and rebelled against the order.
That is a Gendai. They do not often ally with other species.
Looks like Ravis has been working with Dagon for a lot longer than we thought.
So the Order sent Jedi to secure the compasses. Dagon murders them over it.
Jedi. Killing other Jedi.
But Centauri said that Dagon was the key to Tanilor.
Maybe he is, young Jedi. Despite my efforts, those compasses you brought me were beyond repair. However, records indicate that three were unaccounted for.
So you're saying one might still be out there?
Yes.
And Dagon sent his army to look for it.
I'd ask you to stay and help us, but I recognize that look.
What look?
Hope. That planet could be a haven for those who stand against the Empire.
So you coming with us? I mean, Grease can make room on the Mantis. For all of you.
No. This place needs me. The Hidden Path needs me.
Cordova?
I'm sorry, my friend. But for now, my place is on Jeddah with Seer. Let me prepare a data stick so you'll have access to our research wherever your journey takes you.
Let me guess. You're staying too.
When we first met, I thought that what we shared was unique. Survivors, fighting together against the Empire who took our families.
Yeah. He helped me realize I wasn't alone.
As did you. But there is a galaxy full of people who have suffered as we have. It's as Seer said. Perhaps you have found a sanctuary for them.
Perhaps. If we can get to it.
I will join you. Besides, it's been far too long since I've made Grease's hair stand on end.
See you back on the Mantis, Night Sister. Where do we go?
Kobo, good. I've been meaning to check up on Mo.
The Mantis has changed.
Oh, yeah. Cal and Boat, they ain't exactly the cleaning types.
I cleaned this morning. Wait, did I? No, I didn't. That's on me.
Marin, I didn't know you were coming. Hey, maybe I'll pick up some scas steaks. Why'd you join back up anyways?
Seer and I believe Tantalor could be a refuge for those persecuted by the Empire.
Persecuted by the Empire, huh? Gonna get crowded. You ready, Cal? We're almost there.
Welcome to Kobo.
Cal, so glad you're back. You missed all the action. It was horrible.
Did something happen?
The Raiders paid us another visit. Took a shine to that droid you found.
See?
They took her, Cal. Carried her right out. She's been droid-napped.
My saloon better be okay, Turgle. I think you brought this down on us.
I'm innocent, Mr. Grease. Promise!
Dagon sent them. He's after Tantalor.
There must be something more to Z than we realized. Something scrambled up in her memory banks.
We have to rescue her. Once he gets what he wants, he'll scrap her for sure.
It won't be easy to get her back. The Raider base is in the swamp. They gutted an old Lucre Hulk battleship from the Clone Wars.
We've seen it. Means they got a lot of firepower.
As do we.
She's right. Now's our time to move.
I like where this is going.
They already have what they came for. They're back at the fortress feeling safe, complacent.
They'll never see it coming.
Maybe not. But if you're wrong, then they'll be looking for payback.
Not to worry. I will stay here and look after Grease and the others.
You sure?
I think you two can manage. Just don't let him swim without supervision.
Let me know if you need help.
Hi, Sax.
Name's Mosey.
Marin.
All right. I'll scout ahead. Meet you there.
I'm going to bleed you dry.
Thank you.
There it is.
Got your mark, I'm coming in.
You made it.
Anyone spot you?
Me? Not a chance. What are we dealing with? Any sign of the droid?
Some kind of service gantry.
Could be a way in.
It's the best option I can see.
Okay, let's scope out the way across. How's the path ahead looking?
Only way to the Lucre Hulk is through this swamp.
For you, maybe. You want a ride, BD? When you're ready, make a move on that gantry. I'll be watching.
Copy that. That's one way not to get mud on your boots, huh? Now we just need to rescue Z. Hard to believe anything could live in this swamp. I guess our friend here makes it work. See that building, buddy? Guess someone does live here. Or did once.
Don't worry about me. I'll be fine. But we must find...
Let's check this place out.
Just a new one?
Absolutely not! My entire life is almost in front. Disrespect, but is it even possible to find a new data bank on a planet like this?
Well, not for you. I bet I can find you one that works.
Very kind of you. That said, I'm afraid this one has sentimental value.
Pulling me under. You ever been in a ship this big before, buddy? Been a long time for me. Not looking forward to it. But Z's in there. We're not leaving without her.
Rocket.
Ready to liberate one slightly eccentric High Republic droid?
Yeah. You?
Well, I'm here, aren't I?
Such a warm welcome.
I guess knocking isn't an option.
We'll find our own way.
Any ideas, Cal?
Think you can break that coupling?
Let's find out.
When in doubt.
Clear. So Marin decided to come after all.
Yeah, she thinks Tantalor could really help the path.
All right. But you do seem happier now that she's around.
Okay, let's focus. C needs us.
You know, I broke into a freighter onto Nav once.
Yeah? Any tips?
No. It was nothing like a Luker Hulk. Not sure why I even mentioned it.
Could you clear this up?
Absolutely.
Subordinate to me.
It happens more than you'd think.
No wonder they lost. Come on, let's go. I'll make sure the coast is clear. Miss me, BD? All set, Cal?
Good to go.
Stay alert. If anyone comes this way, kill them.
Enemy's close.
With Fungos there, enemy approaching.
Looks like a fight. Hit him back.
What's happening? They're all snapping. I win some, you lose.
Keep going up, yeah? Somehow?
There.
Never doubted. Keep going. I'll scout around. Make sure there are no surprises.
Be careful.
More dangerous than we thought. Scaling a beaten-up warship, just like the old days. Where are they going?
Reports of hostiles in the area.
We're under attack? Here?
Ready for battle.
Keep this area locked down. Whatever Ravis is up to, it's drawn some unwanted attention. No mercy!
ship knows we're here now, huh?
Happy that Marin joined the crew?
Yeah. Glad she wants to help us find Tantalar.
Wait, you hear that?
Destroyer droids. Perfect. Shield?
I think that's all of them.
First time I fought Droidica was with my master during the Clone Wars. I froze. He had to take them out.
Look at you now. Bet he'd be proud.
Hope so.
Got some company, and it isn't friendly.
Firing salvo. Throwing expectations.
She didn't just join to find Tantalar, right?
Don't know what you're talking about.
Whatever you say, Cal. Okay, let's see what we have here.
A turbo lift.
Is that who I think it is inside?
Let me get a closer look. Yeah, it's Z.
Where does it go?
Control tower.
And that's our target. I see a problem. Down there. Cal, you see that?
Droids.
We've seen worse. Check out those AATs. I've got a plan. Hey, so I figure I make some noise, draw them away, you slip by. Regroup at the turbo lift. What do you think?
It's risky.
We passed risky a while back. Good luck.
You too. but signal.
Trust me, you won't miss it.
Let's stop for a moment. He knows how to make an entrance.
On the target. Interesting. Call this a battle?
Cal. I see you took care of things here.
Good to see you.
Likewise. Does anyone need a hammer that size?
Doesn't need it anymore. Couldn't find a way to the turbo lift.
Well, let's look for one together.
Wire it up? I've got an idea.
Okay. Now what? Not bad. What are these buildings?
Technical term is yurts. Living quarters. Saw them on Merrick 9. You never seen so many yurts.
Living quarters. We're in deep now.
We got a fight ahead, Cal. Game if you want.
As expected.
Now!
Oh, shit!
excellent example of how you can find purpose through chaos.
I do not know where this is going.
The Jedi fall, the Empire rises. From chaos, something new and powerful is born.
Enemies close.
Combat!
Don't give up!
Get that down?
Consider it done. Coming, Cal? I cut the throat down just for you. This is no time to let up, Cal.
Those other compasses went missing.
My credits are on Santari Cree.
No kidding. If she sends Zeta that back to tank, maybe there's more to this story. So we rescue Z, get out of here, find Tantalor, and then what?
I'm just taking it day by day.
Maybe figure something out with Mary?
She's got her path, I've got mine.
Yeah, I've heard Jedi avoid attachment, but...
That's right.
Just don't forget who you really are.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means trust your heart. Things are only getting worse out there. Life is precious. And so is happiness.
I wish it were that simple.
It is that simple. If you see a future with Maren, embrace it.
No, understand. I can't just... Boat. Hey, clankers. Over here. A little further. Perfect.
Thanks. I'll look for another way around. You find that droid. And stay alive.
This isn't very inviting. I don't think anyone's been back here in a while, buddy. Droids from the forest array. Okay, not that way then.
Dagon's gonna destroy Z to get what he wants. He's obsessed. We shouldn't have left her at the outpost. We have to get her back. Clever.
Sometimes the solution to a problem lies in how it's framed. Always consider the situation from multiple angles.
Always giving me a new perspective, eh, Seer? I'm good, buddy. Let's go. Back. Gives them access to everything Kree locked down. Maintenance path should get us topside, I think.
Maybe we can get to that turbo lift now.
Centauri, your work is unparalleled. But sending a droid instead of facing me yourself, such cowardice.
A small price to pay for her sparing your life.
Tell me, did the Jedi's death satisfy you?
He escaped.
All those years of incarceration dull your edge.
Sharp enough to see the Jedi might be your equal.
Say it again and I'll cut out your tongue.
It'll grow back. Dagon, listen. The Jedi is a threat.
Not now that we have this.
I already duplicated the device's frequencies. We can now access any site she sealed.
Well done, Ravis. You, activate the forest array. Go to the Shattered Moon. I know where Centauri hid the last compass.
Dagon. After you have it, I will consider my oath to you fulfilled.
What then, old friend?
The galaxy has changed. There are many wars, but little honor to be won from them.
Once we are on Tantalor, perhaps we can dream up a new war. You and I.
Perhaps. Before I go, do you want me to scrap the droid?
No. Centauri must have purged the droid's memory bank. Has no knowledge of the compass. I will tear it down to the bolts and reprogram it to serve me as it once served her.
He's close.
It was only the Force. Let's go. Dagon could be anywhere. Ready, BD? If you're ready, I'm ready. See, let's get you out of there.
Do hurry, Cal. He's going to reprogram me.
That droid is mine.
I suppose I'll rescue myself.
So you survived Ravus. How?
The usual. You murdered your fellow Jedi.
I struck down those who stood against me. Leave us or share their fate?
Even if you believe the Council betrayed you, they were still your family.
How arrogant that you would presume to know what drives me?
What I can see is your obsession with Tantalor has blinded you. Whatever happened, you can't change the past. Trust me on that one.
Perhaps you're right. The past is a chain. I must sever it completely. The tuner is mine. The droid is mine. Tantalor is mine.
Hang on, Z.
That was the plan.
How dare you?
Mandalore is mine, and I will strike down anyone who stands in my way.
You'll have to try harder.
Hey, back to breath.
The guy you told me about.
Yeah. He's as friendly as ever.
You've delayed me long enough.
You're not getting away that easy.
Thanks.
Two warriors at the height of their powers bound. Brotherhood. This is the
suburb
of legends.
Z. I got her. Meet you up there.
Come on, Z. Let's keep moving.
Perhaps that's wise. Dannengera is positively mad. He kept going on and on about some compass.
Your master created them to navigate the abyss.
This is the first I'm hearing about it.
She purged that knowledge from your memory.
That would explain it. Well, Dagon is certain that she left a compass for him to find.
Let's hope so.
Dagon sent Ravis to check out another array on the moon. Maybe we'll find it there.
Back to the moon.
Great.
Oh, Master Kree, why did you send me to free that traitor?
People are complicated. Maybe she thought the Order got it wrong.
If only we could ask her. Please.
Safest way out of here.
Sure about that?
No.
Okay, then.
You seem nervous. I'm going with him.
Hop aboard, Z. See you at the outpost.
Yep, I'm coming. To never do that again. Dagon must have sent Ravis to get the compass. Maybe the forest array powers something on the moon. It's a guess. But if Ravis is on his way there, that's where we need to be too.
Sounds amazing. All those machines.
here life.
Born and raised.
Where should we go next?
They will be expecting us.
Cal and I made it through the Lucre Hulk, all right?
You and I have different definitions of all right.
I wonder why Dagon sent Ravis instead of coming here himself.
Time to land. Get up here.
Vulture droids. Looks like Ravis has more Separatist toys than we thought.
Doesn't look like they spotted us yet. Think you can land?
I don't know. The risky part's gonna be taken off again, and the last thing I want is to be stuck on this haunted rock.
We could always build a second cantina. Franchise.
Hey, how about you save the jokes for later, Jetpack?
I can hide the mantis.
Last I checked, this ship isn't equipped with a cloaking device. What is she doing?
Here we go.
The vultures are right in front of us. Trust her.
Okay, that was impressive.
We will drop you off. Good luck with Ravis.
And to you.
Hey, kid. Hurry back.
Jetpack, man the guns.
Copy that.
Oh, and I might need some of your blood. In case I get tired.
Locking this place down. Is through the array. I need to focus.
Scrap it! I hate it! Don't just stay in
combat.
Maybe Centauri hid the compass in the tower. Only one way to find out.
Droid.
Loud, not like you. What's it even for? Who's program?
droids don't get to know the plan either.
Over here, BD.
Choices. If it helps us find a home that's free of the Empire, so be it. Huh. This is different. Okay, let's go.
Jedi, you are nearly too late. I await you in the control tower. Reach me if you can.
What's that?
Stay alert. Keep a tight perimeter. The Jedi has been sniffing around, and I am letting him through.
Enter the room.
On this of us.
Lost functionality.
Gotta unlock this. Tech on Kobo. Was it made here? That gadget we found in the stone spires. Think it can help here? You've got this one, right, BD? See what Kree was up to.
Centauri.
Dagon, what have you done?
What I must.
Stop.
But you want what I want. Why else would you deceive the Council?
You've lost your way. Surrender. And we can figure this out, together.
Come with me.
It's too late for that.
Such despair, Centauri. Tanalor, you can feel it slipping away.
My despair is for you. Tanalor has changed you.
It's changed you as well. Step aside.
No.
Then I must go it alone. Centauri.
Get a medical droid in here and prepare a bag to tank.
What'd you find? High Republic tech. Works with my grapple. Could help us climb the tower. She defeated Dagon, but didn't turn him in. Why? Let's give it a try. It works. On to Ravis. terminal will have to wait.
Jedi.
Why did you activate the array?
It's been many years since I last took the life of a Jedi.
Why did you activate
the... I heard you. Long ago, Dagon bested me in combat. Earned my loyalty. We fought side by side. Until the Jedi betrayed him. It took many of your order to defeat me. And yet, they dishonored me. Denied me a warrior's death. Left me to rot in a cage for centuries. So, seems our destinies are intertwined. The demise of your order allowed me to escape.
And yet, nothing has changed. You're still just Dagon's servant.
Time does not diminish my loyalties. Without a code, you can only serve yourself.
Where's the compass, Ravis?
I owe you nothing, Jedi! If you want that knowledge from me, you're gonna have to fight for it.
Very well.
Get away! What?
Strength, you'll see. I see.
Cisco. You have proven yourself.
Where is the compass?
Centauri Kree's observatory. As Dagon suspected, I have opened the way. He goes there now.
I defeated you. Fight with me. We can take on Dagon together.
I will not, Jedi. After all these centuries, I still dream of Tantalor. I had hoped to see it again, but... oh, that is not to be.
Yes.
Dagon Gera stands in your way.
You don't have to do this.
Only one of you will reach Tantalor. Jedi, give me my warrior's death.
We should go. How's that different from what we're doing?
Yeah.
Don't worry about it. Thanks for having my back. Let's keep going.
Running from a blaster, better run a little faster. Go by a lone saloon, the location, shattered moon. Hey, look at that, he ain't dead. How you doing, kid?
How?
Whatever you did up there sure kicked the firebug nest.
Ravis is gone.
Yeah, that'll do it.
So let me guess, back to Kobo?
I think so.
Say, Jetpack, give me a hand up here.
Yeah.
Let's take a look at...
We're Kobo bound!
I need to clear my mind.
You're brooding. Again.
That easy to read my mind?
It's no Jedi trick. I just pay attention.
On the shattered moon, I saw Dagon confront Centauri. He was so consumed by Tantalor that he completely lost his way. Reminds me of my fight with the Empire these last few years. Let's just say I don't want to end up like him.
You are very stubborn, but ambition does not drive you.
I still don't understand why she didn't see the change in him before it was too late.
They dreamed together and suffered together. A shared dream is not so easy to wake from. Is that what troubles you? Losing yourself? If you ever stray from your path, we will guide you back.
Let's get going, BD-1. see what's up ahead, buddy.